Hey, good morning, or yeah, just about afternoon.
Close to it.
Yeah, you guys are, I was going to get here about 9, but that didn't work out so good.
No.
Yeah,
it's quarter of 12 now.
Yeah, there you go, see, I'm just a little later than expected, but at least I made it. So how's the turnout? The turnout's pretty good. Yeah. Gosh. Good afternoon, or good morning still, but just about afternoon.
And Sam, you put the spreader over there for us?
Yes, sir.
So you're going to walk away and not be part of this, huh? Well, spread out and run, huh?
If you guys decide to do it this next weekend, I ain't going to be here.
Yeah.
I'm going to float climb. Yeah. You guys.
Well, we're looking at if it rains, coming out like the day after rain, which you guys have suggested. Yeah. I've got enough seed and fertilizer for 56,000 square feet.
Good. Cover it 3 times then.
Well, we're going to get the service area too somewhere.
Good old. Yeah. I kind of want to look at the long range stuff too. I'd like to see some more rain even after you put, if it rains the next day or two or whatever, and then rain.
What we don't want to get in is a downpour every day where we can't get out to the field. It's too soft.
Anyway, kind of keep an eye on it.
So you're going to put grass on this hole?
Grass on the grass.
Yep.
Oh.
It's kind of bumpy. We've got some bare spots we're trying to fill in out there.
Smooth it out.
All right. Yeah, I guess that is.
Backed up my garage. I can fit the grass seed and the fertilizer in my car in one shot. So I'm on my way out. The minute they say go, we'll be out there.
Yeah,
I can.
I don't know what the name of it is.
We'll find out in a little bit.
Started out.
It has enough courage to give me 100%.
Hey, Bill, what kind of airplane is that you just flew?
I knew that.
Yeah, hang on.
Okay, if it doesn't start, then we'll put you in and let him get
Did it start? Oh, it did start earlier, though, didn't it?
Yeah, it's really early.
Oh, it kicked. It kicked, so it's going.
Thank you.
I know, Steve, if you want to build, unless you scratch build and get somebody cut your chip, it's really tough to buy it.
It is. And so, you know, you're kind of left with this, but we're our own worst enemy when you really think about it, because it's just made in the U.S. and this thing would cost $700, and we wouldn't buy it.
Yep.
So, you know?
There is that race to the bottom thing. It's like our hobby shops here. Everybody ran to the internet because they could save a couple of dollars.
Yeah.
And now we got no place to go when we buy when we bring the crop. We got to spend $2 for a crop.
Now, you're next after the bill.
Okay.
Get around, get it ready. Are you ready?
safe, Bill, my safe.
What's that?
Profile there.
I know.
Thank you.
I've inquired.
That one is OMG.